Hey everybody, it's Divinity. I wanted to do a quick video on Beyonce. She's out of hiding. She has revealed the babies, Sir and Rumi, and she has taken photos with her belly out. Everybody is trying to figure out if she had a tummy tuck or liposuction, or did her body just bounce back? And you know, she still looks a little chubby, like you can see like in her ankles. Her breasts are really big because they're filled with milk, but her belly is like flat. So everybody is like, what is going on with Beyonce? How did she do it? And so from what I could see, it looks like a tummy tuck because she has nothing there, even less than what she used to have before she had the babies. Like, how is that possible to have twins and not have any bump at all? Like, you know, some people are saying it was photoshopped or whatever, but it looks like a tummy tuck to me. Like, as soon as she had those babies, the doctors had a plastic surgeon there, did the tummy tuck, and you know, did away with that belly. I mean, she's a superstar. She can't be out there with less than perfect self. The babies are very beautiful. And she was seen out and about. She had like a little beige outfit on with like a high skirt. Looking, you know, more chubby than usual, but still looking great. Definitely looking great for somebody that just had twins. And so, yeah, I'm super excited to see her. I was waiting for her to come back out. I'm secretly a fan. And I was very happy to see her come back out. And she has some pictures with Jay-Z. And there's also a picture of her switching shoes. Like, she had two pairs of shoes on. I was wondering if maybe the spike heel is a little too much for the weight that she's carrying right now. And so she changed to the box heel. Who knows? But, yeah. Beyonce's back with her babies, Sir and Rumi. They look so beautiful, the babies. She took a picture with like flowers and like this flowing outfit and very flat belly, blue panties with ruffles, no stomach at all, from what I could see. And still looking very thick, her breasts are looking thick, her thighs and her ankles are looking still a little swollen, but she looked absolutely wonderful. And yeah, so that is what is happening with Beyonce. She's back, only a month into her out of her pregnancy. The babies are being seen, she's being seen, and I could see her like touring and performing in like 3 months from now, because she's like a superwoman. That's Beyonce. Like I said, she took pictures with Jay-Z. Her and Jay-Z was out on the town. Her and Jay-Z went to a listening party. I forgot for which celebrity they went to go listen to their album. And she looked very nice. Her outfit was very nice. The picture that she put out of her and the babies was very nice. And only 1 month, like, you have to salute Beyonce. You know, she's a superstar. And she's about her money, and she's about her business, and she's about her body. And she made sure everything is right and on target. So that's my little story for today. This is Divinity. Please subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.